The voices in my head and I, we usually get along. But if there's one that starts to cry, I have to ask what's wrong.